And just at that second arose from the bowels of the earth a light not of this world, the light of many suns in one. Don't be upset if you hear no sound. We are 20 miles away, and the sound travels much slower than light. It will be 100 seconds till we hear it. It was a sunrise such as the world had never seen, a great green super sun, climbing in a fraction of a second to a height of 8,000 feet. And then a great cloud rose from the ground and followed the trail of the bright new sun, an enormous cloud in the form of a mushroom, much taller than Mount Everest. I glanced at my watch. The 100 seconds were almost up. The sound of the explosion finally caught up with us. Out of the great silence came a mighty thunder. It was the blast of thousands of blockbusters going off simultaneously at one pinpoint. The thunder reverberated all through the desert and bounced back and forth from the Sierra Oscura Mountains. The earth trembled beneath our feet like an earthquake. And as I listened to this great thunder, trying to escape from the trap between the mountain ranges, I found myself asking again and again, what has man done to these two pieces of uranium? And how did it happen that this secret had been given to us and not to our enemies?